Hi folks, welcome back to Lake Miller on Fishing Sim with Pro Tour. Right, I thought we'd go after some salmon. They seem to have been eluding us. So I'm hoping this spot, we should find them. Well, so far, nothing. That is not a good start. Well, there's some fish movement. Wonder what we got. Oh, it looks like a crappie. Oh no, we got a yellow perch on the lake. Fork, footer, spoon. I think super shad is what we're using. I was hoping we're going to get something a little bigger. Well, at least we got a good strike on this. Oh, it looks like, oh, we could have a salmon. But most likely be a trout. Well, at least we got a perfect strike on it. Well, it seems we want to be putting up a fight. Well, we don't want too many bottom hazards. That would reduce the hook quality. At least we're not getting the top ones. But he seems to be standing his ground. Oh, come on, Mr. Fish. We've been at it now for a bit. Definitely doesn't want to be landed. Well, it's the first time we've caught one, so I don't know what they're really going to play up like. Looking at it, a bit like the trout. Some of the moves it's making is very suggestive of a trout. All right, we finally got it. What have we got? Oh, it is a salmon. I was actually quite surprised. We got a coho salmon. So that's the first one I've caught. Now I think we need the Chinook, which I do believe are in this lake as well. Now let's see what else we can catch. Oh, got something, another perfect strike. Looks like it's the resident bass. This spot I haven't fished before, so it's a new area on Miller for me. Normally I go down to Miller Marina and towards a small island down there. So I thought I would change. But as usual, the bass is playing up. Oh, we finally got it. Now see what we're going to catch, if anything. A bit of a poor strike, but we hooked it anyway. That looks like another bass. Giving up a bit of a fight, even though we go to a poor strike, to be a bit gentle with it. There we go. Yeah, another smallmouth bass. I think it's time for a change on the tackle. Another bass. Looks like we're getting, starting to get plagued with bass now. I was hoping we'd go get some more salmon. Right, we got that one. Oh, it's a largemouth bass. Oh, I'll do another one straight so soon. At least it's perfect strike. Well, it's standing this ground. I would say this is possibly a muskie. Oh no, it's not. We've got a bass again. So I thought it's a trout, but I would say it's most likely a bass. Yeah, it's a bass. The way it's jumping. It's putting up a fight. Right, we got it finally. Another largemouth bass. Well, the fish are jumping around somewhere. Just heard them. Oh, we're on again. Another perfect strike on a bass. I hope we can get some more salmon. Another largemouth bass. Could be a smallmouth one, but I think it was a large. Right, let's see what's about. Because there was some fish near the boat. Obviously, they moved with that bass splashing around. Looks like it's gone quiet after that last bass. Let's try over here. See if there's anything near these rocks. There's some fish near the boat. Oh, we're onto one. Oh, what do we have here? Don't know, it could be a trout. Well, it's certainly not a bass. Puts up a big bite. Well, it could be another salmon. It would be nice if it is. But I think it might be a trout. Well, it wants to stop hanging about and get towards the boat so we can get it landed. It wants to give up the fight. Is Deppy not happy? That was a good flip. Never seen him do a backflip like that before. Obviously it must be a new trick they've learnt. Oh, it's another salmon. I'm surprised. Oh, a chinook. So we've had, I think, both species of salmon now. I am very surprised. Because they've been very hard to catch. So I'm pleased with that. I do believe there's salmon's also in Lake Boulder. So I'm going to have to go onto there and see if I can catch them in Lake Boulder. Now I know I can catch them on Lake Miller. Looks like we've got a muskie or a northern pike. Now these do put up a fight to go like a missile. The larger ones are even worse. Surprised he's not diving, but there again, it's not that deep here. There, we got it. Yeah, it was a muskie. I don't know whether there was any northern pike actually in Lake Miller. I know some of the other American lakes do have northern pike in them. Right, now let's see what we're going to catch. Usually goes quiet after you've had a muskie or a northern pike. Well, nothing that time. Ooh, looks like a bass swill there. Perfect strike. A looks like it's something small. Probably a yellow perch or a black or white crappie. Could be a small bass. Oh no, it is a white crappie. Again, at least we're getting perfect strikes. Makes it a little easier to get these fish landed. I wonder what we got here. Oh, looks like it could be a chain pickerel. Oh, it's a small muskie. Stand his ground anyway. Oh no, now we got it. It is a northern pike. So yes, northern pike are in Lake Miller. Ah, this looks like it could be a walleye. Looking at the dorsal fin, it's a bit large for a bass. It's definitely putting up a fight, which is usually what walleyes do. I think you get them, you can get them close to your boat, and all of a sudden they just dart out again. So you have to do it all over again. Oh, someone's been sticking its head up. Obviously to see what all the commotion is. Right, we finally got it. Oh, that's a large walleye. That's not surprising it took us all that time to get it in. Let's see if we can get out there, because we know it's some fish, because they came to the surface. Oh yes, we got one. Bit of a poor strike, but we got one. But I think it's a something small. Yeah, a smallmouth bass. Oh yes, I think we've got a trout. Well, it could be a bass, because they can jump when you strike. But looking at the body shape, I would say this time it most likely is a trout. Come back to surprise, we haven't had one so far. It's doing some acrobatics. Not making it easy. Yeah, we finally got it. Yes, it's a rainbow trout. We finally got our trout. Let's see what we get now. I think we've caught quite a lot of the species that are actually in this lake. If not all of them. Well, we're back to the bass. Yes, it's definitely a bass, it's jumping. Well, it's starting to give us a run around. We finally got it. Yeah, I think we'll leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you wish. Until next time, happy fishing.